The finance group at SOM is a really collaborative group. It's one where we spend a lot of time just talking to each other about research ideas. It's a very productive group. The research output is actually pretty incredible, given at the same time, it's a group that is committed to teaching students. You're literally sitting next to people who are on the cutting edge of research in finance, whether it's behavioral finance or artificial intelligence in finance. Kind of all of those things are changing quickly, and it's useful to be right there. The finance faculty here are incredibly broad. So I have colleagues who work in art and finance, history and finance. I could go on psychology and finance, finance meets climate change. And so in that way, the instructors in finance are really kind of experts in a broad range of issues that speak to students, even if they're not in finance. When I think about the asset management track in particular at SOM, it is an area in which we have great strength and depth, kind of in all areas in asset management. We have the Yale Program for Financial Stability, where my colleagues are really working on thinking about understanding the next financial crisis. And if that financial crisis occurs, hopefully it won't be very soon, but if it does, I think a lot of people will look to Yale to understand what to do next. The mission of the school to educate leaders for business and society, I think when people think about that, I guess finance is not the first word that comes to mind. But if we think about allocating resources and putting financial resources in the hands of people who might do good with them, that is of first order importance. We have people here who study financial decision making. How do people save for retirement? In recent years, we've had a lot of interest by the students in impact investing. In fact, our student-led impact investing initiatives have done quite well in competitions with other business schools. There's a real desire for students to go off and work in that space. The finance group is affiliated with the International Center for Finance, which is essentially a research center. It supports faculty research, but it also helps support student-led initiatives via conferences on kind of issues and topics that are important to students and finance faculty alike. So in the last couple of years, we've had a conference on machine learning, a conference on fintech, and then there are just informal interactions. I mean, this is a small place, and so if a student has an issue or a question to ask faculty, it's very easy to find them. It's pretty transparent. You can look across the courtyard and see someone on the other side of the building. I think that makes it easier, makes it much more intimate.